A boss came up to me and said, "Could you not whistle while you're working?" I said, "Well, I'm not actually working, I'm just whistling."